it is Wayland Lee from Xun Wang, and today I'm taking you to the weather pack series, which is our H6 and H7 jewels. And basically, you can see the weather pack on many, many places, such as your vehicle, your motorbike, or your boat, etc., etc. And if you haven't seen our Super Seal video, make sure you go and check it out after this one. And let's get started. All right, let's get started. As I mentioned, the weather pack has their own drawers, their own housing, and also their own terminals. And I have been finished the crimp just before that. So I'm just going to show you the basic. And next time, I'm going to show you how to crimp by my hand. So today, let's just talk about some basic. So the weather pack, you need your housing and your finished crimp terminals. You plugging in inside and you pull do it like that. So it's gonna be like this. And the other one, it is the male housing and terminal. So same thing, you plugging inside and you push. After that, you got one both male and female. You plugging in together to see it all close to become a waterproof. So let's move on to the jewels. The H6 jewels is for American wild gauge 22 and 20 to 18, which is 0.35 and 1.5 to 0.8. And on the other hand, the H7 jewels is for 16, 14, and 12, so which is 1 to 2 mm square and 3 mm square. So before you crimp, it's also our main product, the quick chain series. Get you a closer look. Yep.
That's it for today, and I have been told you guys some information about our weather pack, which is H6 and H7 jewels. In the future, after I finish introducing our all jewels family, I'm going to show you guys how to crimp in my hand. So if you like it or if you're interested in it, please go on to our website page, Facebook page, Instagram page, and YouTube channel. Subscribe, like it, and the Crimp Official will see you soon.